Hello kids, so in previous classes we had gone through the Vidur's secret, a lesson on Vidur. So by listening to a story and by just thinking about that, we want to tell about the character of the character of the characters. That means we are going to guess. So previously we guessed meanings. Today we are going to guess about the character. How are we going to guess about the character of a person in a story? So, we want to describe a character by analyzing the key details in the story. So, in the story, we want to take some key details about that character. Then, we want to describe about that person. So, describing about the person. So, the adjectives we can say, the describing words, or we can use some sentences to describe about a person. How? So, by analyzing about the key details mainly we guess are about what does he say. So if we think, what does he say? If we go through the story of Vidur, once when his sisters, the cousins and everyone came to visit, he was telling them about the things which had fallen down in the estate. So we can say the words like, oh, the bison had been here last night. So he said the words like, oh, the bison had been here last night. So when you hear such sentences, what he is telling, normally we can say that we don't know whether they are really of bison or something. But when he says something about that, showing about them, but then what can we guess about him? So we can say that he's very courageous, he's very brave, or we can say that he knows everything. Okay, so he knows everything regarding the estate. So basing on that, we can write a sentence that he knows very well. So knows very well about the estate or the animals living there. So about the animals living there. Since because we can't just by the only the droppings or something, just by seeing, we cannot guess really what is that. Because in the estate he is staying, which is a remote area where the wild animals are moving, he might be knowing well about the wild animals. So just by his saying, we can say that he is not even afraid. Because early in the morning, he is going around, he is showing everything. And we can think that he might not be afraid of anything. Because he is staying from many days even in the forest itself. So in that estate, wild animals are moving, still he is staying in that. And he knows that maybe a panther or a bison or some other. That means he is not at all afraid staying there. But others, those who came, they were very afraid of those all. Otherwise, we can even say that he is making others afraid. His cousins, those who came, maybe he is making fun of them, saying something. So like this, we can guess whatever it might be. We can guess about his character in some sentences. Next comes, what is he thinking? What he thinks and what he feels. So, basing on that also, we can guess the character. Previously, he was thinking that the Buchimo may go away into the forest or some other wild animals, they may come and kill her. So, because of that, we are very much worried. Even he is saying that every hungry dog would kill one of the rabbits or squirrels that live so happily around the vegetable garden. So, in the vegetable garden, many animals were tamed by him. So he was much worried about those animals, the wild animals may come and kill them. So it shows that how much he is having concern towards the animals. How much does he love the animals. So basing on this character or basing on what he is thinking and what he is feeling, we can say this from this context. So what is there, that sentences, basing on that sentences, we can tell that he loves the animals very much. He loves the animals. In the same way, not only saying, thinking and feeling, what does he do? So, what he does? So, what he does? So, previously we observed that when he came to know that puppy is not a puppy but it is a panther, still he was taking care of the panther that it may not go away and it may not be killed by some other wild animal. So what did he do? He had taken that into the garage and tried to save that one. So by this we can think that how good nature he has towards the animal. So whatever he is doing, the actions, because of his actions also, we can guess about the character of the person. So in this way, we are going to analyze according to the key details in the story. Even how he is doing in that one. So we can say that normally how he reacts in a situation. So how he is reacting here? When he heard the panther coming and he is near the garage, when he kept that animal, the panther cub. So the animal is coming. When he observed that the panther, the mother panther is arriving, he was there in front of his parents. But how did he react? Suddenly did he shouted or did something? No, he didn't do such activities. Just simply he got away from there. He just sneaked into the kitchen. He just went into the and from that he went into the garage. He didn't allow his parents to know what he is doing, because if something, if they shout or if he shout, there may be any problem, because if they are, they become very serious regarding that. They know the danger, what is there when the panther comes nearby. So whatever it might be, they, he thought that it may harm to that animal. So he reacted very softly according to that situation. So he tried to tackle that situation very cleverly. So it shows how clever he is to tackle the things. So basing on the key details, like what he is saying, what he is thinking and feeling, and what he is doing, the actions, what he is doing, how he reacts according to the situations tells us about the character of a person in the story or somewhere else. So that's the thing normally we want to observe while we are there in the school or somewhere in a function or anywhere in any places also. What they are speaking, according to that, what we, how we want to react, that must be kept in mind. Just by observing your friends, so you want to observe what they are saying, whether they are talking good or not, how they are thinking, the way they are thinking, whether they are blaming others, whether they are doing something. So basing on that, you want to suppose to guess the character of the other persons, what he is doing and how he is reacting. So according to the situations, we must tackle everything. So we want to develop such type of activities like observing others, what they are saying, what they are thinking, what they are doing and how they are reacting. Basing on this, we want to guess the person, whether we want to be good towards them, whether we want to do friendship with such or not. Because the friendship, whatever we are doing, the friendship with others, it reflects our character also. So try to guess others, good or bad. So try to guess. So that's the main thing actually we want to do. So here in this story now, we are going to take page number 28, describing a character in your volume. So if you see your volume, read the story and underline the key details. Read the story, underline the key details. It was a story given in this, you want to underline the key details. So according to the second context, what he says, what he thinks and feels, does and reacts in a situation. Basing on this also, I think you can guess and you can underline the things which really tells us about the character of a person. Basing on that, what evidence from the story, what you underlined, what he's saying, basing on that, you can complete this. And what you are guessing about the character, you can write in sentences or even in one word. So previously we thought that he is very clever. So in this way, you can use even one word according to the context given, and you can complete the second question. Now coming to third one, Vidur's character is revealed more through his actions than through his words. Do you agree? So how, what a word, action he did, and what sentences he spoke, basing on action he did, we can guess the character of Vidur. Give evidences from the story to support your view. So try to take the sentences from the textbook, so that basing on that, you can guess his character. So only they asked you to write the evidences from the story, the actions he did. So try to write them from your textbook and complete the third question. So basing on this context, try to guess whoever are there around you to know the good and bad in the society. Okay, children, thank you. Complete your volume, page number 28, and send it through WhatsApp.